Things happen. Things you never see coming. And you think afterward, if I'd known this, would I have changed things? Would I have done more? Or would I be thinking, I need more time?
Background, I smack and scum. My ma's got loose morals and my dad lacks fun, so scrap fun. I'm hunting for a suck at a scandal, gear flying fucking. You can take my word to the bank. Every day I wake sweating, hung off for a bad dream, just to find that real life's worse. It's a sad scene. Health inspectors, debt collectors, neds and stress feds with metal detectors. Sick of staring upstairs, asking why me. A stocky 6 footer, but I'm feeling 5'3. Keep my family close, back up my baby bro. Heard he's got crazy folks you don't dare approach. So it's game time, the countdown. I went 10-9, fuck it, I'll kill them in the fan for scale 9. Don't want to go to town tonight, but I huffed it. Praying somebody loves me before death becomes me. Now I'm in sick mode, fit for war. Grab the biggest knife out of the kitchen drawer and start heading down the street on a hunt for resin. I need a joint before I do the cunts in question on the long road. So many saddened faces, overpriced dreams and abandoned places. I clock a cunt spawning where the servers meet, staring at my pair of sneaks, my Merapeak. Right now, I'm the very last cunt to be robbing. Put my horn to my back, you got a fucking problem? He replied,
what? No, sorry mate, I'm staring at your baits.
Put my horn after the blade, seems I've made a mistake. For a second there, I was gonna waste them. For being at the wrong time, in the wrong place, I could have erased them. It got me thinking, that's insanity. And out of nowhere, I had a moment of clarity.
Shit's got me in a bad way. Trying to do the right thing, I've had another bad day. It wasn't for the music and the fact that I could write or be another lost soul, stranded in the night. I miss the moderation, every step with hesitation. Anything can happen, I live for mental preparation. Keep the street mentality through this perilous zone. Passed by a cop, so my mind's blown. And my journey home, I think of the families. No doubt they'll get the news soon. My heart beats the tempo with a heartbreaking tune. Temptation whispers softly, need to pull myself together. Back breaks with the pressure, I try to be a breadwinner. Flames like a drunken Leo friend's puff draw. What's an acronym of light? Well, think about it, law. I wish it was me, the way I lie's understandable. I couldn't leave my son locked away like an animal. His preachers preach preaching, teachers teach teaching. Money gets so tight that it's stopping me from breathing. Half an hour's passed, 3/4 of the way home. See a small boy hit a dog with a stone. Why's he got to act like that, laughing as the dog moans? Then I see his dad punch him like he was fully grown. That was no accident, that cunt must have known. Boys on the deck trembling, I can feel my temper growing. That fuck, he's taught a lesson. Am I the one to show him? Anything I do, he'll cope it worse when he gets him home. Now I'm trying to calm down, I always seem to back down. Swear it won't be long before some fucking prick gets smacked down. Then the sky's marching through, I do my best to body swear. Once the trainers at my son always talks about his wearing. He asks me what I'm grilling at and reaches for a blade. I do my best to stay calm like I'm looking at your baits.
I'm at a crossroads, questioning my life to this point. Wrestling with myself whether to light this joint. Suddenly the hard man looks a wasted path. Suddenly the easy road kinda turns me off. I get to thinking about death, should I be stepping down? If I go through with what I'm planning, I could see death soon. Or the best case scenario, they could be the ones to go. I'd end up in jail and where would that leave my family? Whoa, I'm realising I should swallow my pride. I pull my pal from my side and throw him far in the clay. Make a promise to myself, I'll start changing my ways. I apologise to those I've hurt and stay away for the snakes. I feel a sort of calm washing over me for above. I've never really believed in a god or even in love, but for some reason I've become at ease and it's weird. I'm walking home, next thing I know my eyes are streaming of tears. All I can think about is borrowing the keys to the jeep. Being on the road will always help me out with clearing my head. So I get home, I get the wheels and I pull out in my street. Turn on the main road, tuning into music that's deep. I see a sticker on the car in front of me, I'm trying to read it but it's dark, so I need to strain my eyes to see it. Then screech, the car halts, I swerve to miss collision, stop my cell and run at speed to see what's up with the civilian.
It's hard to explain, like something snapped in my brain. My conscience screams out in pain, but its cries are in vain. A dark shroud, I stand proud, cast a shadow like a carousel. You improve me, get Mr. Right in a stranglehold. The world tense is immense, I'm a mess, losing friends. Conscience stressed, I'm depressed, life's fun, won't guess. This is not self-pity, let me stress, it's complex. 10th test from my ex, I can snap, that's what's next. Can you really blame me? Stop trying to tame me. Everywhere I turn, they'll try and mutilate and maim me. Fuck shit, I've had enough of these rats. Turn the tables on them so fast, I dislocate their kneecaps. It's like I felt something click, my insides are crying. Like I met Medusa's gaze, now I've just stopped trying. I cut alone so bigger as I wander in the moonlight. A dispensable spectacle that just doesn't look right. A petrol in a cold night doesn't get any worse. Make my way to the petrol station, swearing that I'm cursed. Fuel up and take the can to the guy in the garage. Too late to see my son, now my ex thinks I've vanished. Time to head home, get a sleep and get my head right. What the fuck, that was close, nearly ran a red light. The car behind me stopped quick and driver's fucking growling. It's that fanny from before I jump out and set about him.
In a quick flash, whiplash, smashes my lips fast.
This prick's ass, spitting teeth like tic-tacs. I'm surrounded in a red mist, straight with clenched fists.
Don't know why this cunt's fucking with me, but he's well pissed. I stumble to my feet and get a look at his face.
What the fuck am I doing? Gotta get out of this place. I'm acting like the very thing I hate the most.
I'm hitting fuck it, when I'm done with this prick, he'll be a...
Someone once said, live every day as if it were your last. Because one of these days, it will be. A part of me did die that day. The part of me that didn't know how to live. What will the future bring?